You will learn this viral car effect in 2 minutes. Open CapCut, select New Project and choose the clips or picture and tap Add. Select the second clip and tap Copy. Go to Cutout, press Customized Cutout. For pro users, tap the quick brush and drag a line over the car. The selection will be made automatically. For free users, tap the brush and select your car by drawing over it. You can adjust the size of the brush by dragging over this dot. Tap Wipe if you want to deselect part of your selection. But watch out, if you are a free user and you do use the Pro Quick Brush feature, then you cannot download it afterwards. Go back, tap Overlay, and shorten the clip to 0.2 seconds by dragging the ends of the clip. Drag the clip by holding and dragging it, so that it ends at the start of the second clip above it. Zoom in, go to the beginning of this clip and tap Keyframe. Drag the car completely out of screen. If you want the car to come from the left, you drag it out of the screen on the left hand side. If you want the car to come from above, you drag it over the top. Now go to the end of the clip and drag the car so it matches the next clip. A tip here is you can drag the clip over to the right for a moment so you can easily match the car to the next clip. Make sure you are located on the keyframe. If done correctly, the diamond will appear in red. And then drag the clip back. Now we should have something like this. This looks boring, so time to spice things up. Select the clip and tap Animation. Choose Zoom 2, then tap the check mark. To finalize, select the second clip, tap Animation. Here you can choose Shake. You can also choose from other effects. See which one you like the most. Another cool one is a rock vertically. Select the length of this effect to your own desire. Do exactly the same with all your other clips and you will end up with something like this. If you want to see more car video content like this, hit the subscribe button and the bell notification to never miss a trendy car effect.